that I think has been tempered a little bit by both the fact that the president, as we're seeing right now, walked out to Marine One, flashed the thumbs up, and then put out this very brief video where we did hear at least a little bit from him about what's going on here. We do know and can report that Nancy Pelosi, the Speaker of the House, who, of course, is behind Vice